Lord, I pray that you would encourage every parent and bless them, Lord, for taking time to pour into their children, their children being a reflection of them and our ancestors. Lord, let this symbiotic moment rest with us like the morning mist that beautifies our lives and covers us with courage and purpose. Hear us, Lord, as we walk through this experience, not just something else to go to, but something to experience that will be with us for the rest of our lives. Hear our prayer. We ask it in Jesus' name. The people of God said amen. Amen. The people of God said ashe. And amen. Now let me just say this as I close. Again, we want to thank you so much for being here this evening. I want all the sons and daughters, all our young people to stand up and give God praise for your parents and your grandparents. All the young people to stand up and honor your parents and your grandparents who have made today possible. All of our young people, give it up for your daddies. Give it up for your mothers. Give it up for your grandparents, your big mamas. Give them some love. Thank you so much. God bless you.
Amen. Let the church say amen. Amen. Let us all stand for the singing of our national anthem. Shall we sing? Lift up our voice.
Amen. Now everybody. Thank you. she's gonna come to us with a poem. It's called A Room Full of Sisters. Sister Ruth Banks.
Solo by Brother Ricky E. Reed.
Thank you.
very own Reverend Joe can come to us with a poem. Love.
Good evening. Love, the poem. Love, this word is complicated. A word that is much inundated with affection, strong vibes, sometimes involving lies, but should never die. A word that is used loosely, smoothly, profusely, rudely, and concisively with emotion, devotion, sweet-smelling potion, and or a notion to do good without ever being misunderstood. With that said, we as a people have overcome the cruelty of being misled, forbidden to wed, not being fed, atrocities unsaid, left for dead, being shot in the head, hung by the neck, bleeding blood red. But with all that being said, we are still here, God's people striving to get ahead. Love took us through, and love will continue to allow us to pursue, view, renew, and undo the chains of bondage, oppression, depression, and the pain, as well as the unrighteous view of us as a people. Then the world will really know what it means to truly love, like our God up above, who gave his only son, who is so precious, like an advocate representation of a dove. Lastly, there is no greater tribute, no greater asset, no greater emotion than one can show, whether it be down below or up above, than this thing that we all call love.
This choir is our singers from Newton County Senior Services. This choir, come on, give them a hand. I can tell you the history here. This choir was formed in 2008, and we've had as few as 8 members and as many as 45. When the pandemic hit, we kind of took a rest and did what the CDC guidelines told us to do, stay at home. But up until then, every year we had a concert at Porter Performing Arts that was packed. And this year we're coming back again. But I want to tell you a little history. We have members in this choir that are 90 years old. Stand up. Ladies and gentlemen, the Voices of Wisdom Choir.
Thank you. Rebecca Baines, who is the mother of the chairman of Newton County. So let's give her a hand here. Come on. And thank you, Voices of Wisdom.
Okay, while we're doing a little scene change, our next poet is Reverend Corliss Heath, Reverend Dr. Corliss Heath, and she's coming to us with a poem for thought. Now, y'all listen up. Think about what she's saying.
Sometimes I have to sit and talk to God. Some people get on their knees, but I just sit in the chair and have a conversation.
Amen.
So one day I was talking to God and I wanted to ask a few questions. A couple of things I wanted to ask. Sometimes they say we shouldn't ask God why, but you know, I've always asked questions. So one day I said, Lord, Lord, why did you make me black? Why did you make me someone that the world wants to hold back? Black is the color of dirty clothes.
All right, all right.
The color of grinding hands and feet. Something. I'm under your fingernails sometimes. Black is the color of darkness and tire beam streets. Lord, why did you give me thick lips, broad nose, and kinky hair? Why did you make me someone who receives those hatred stabs? You know, like that. What you looking at? Black is the color of the bruised eyes when someone gets hurt. Black is the color of darkness. Black is the color of dirt. God, how come my bone structure is so thick and my hips and cheeks are so high? How come my eyes are brown and not the color of daylight sky? Why do people think that I'm useless? That I don't know anything? I'm not smart? How come I feel used? Why do people think because of the color of my skin that I'm supposed to be abused? Lord, I just don't understand. What is it about my dark skin? Why do some people want to hate me and they don't even know the person within? Black is what is listed. They tell me I don't belong here. I can't come in. I gotta sit in the back. They want to keep people away. Black is the color of shadow cast. Black is the end of the day. Lord, you know my own people mistreat me. God, that ain't right. They don't like my hair. Tell me I need to straighten it. They say I'm too dark. I must have a complex because my mama and sisters are lighter than me. What is that? Lord, you know, I think it's time for a change.
Well?
Yep. Why don't you just redo recreation and make Now they say if you don't want an answer, don't ask a question if you don't want an answer. So as I asked God why, God said, I got an answer.
All right.
So look, girl, since you got all the answers, I got an answer for you. Why did I make you black? Why did I make you black? Girl, get up out of your pity party and tell me, what do you see? I didn't make you in the image of darkness. Child, I made you in the image of me.
Hallelujah.
The color of coal from which beautiful diamonds are framed.
Glory.
I made you the color of oil, the coal, the black gold that keeps people warm. I made you from rich, dark earth that can grow the food that you need. Your colors the same as the black stallions of majestic animals is he. Make you in the image of darkness? Child, I made you in the image of me. All the colors of the heavenly rainbow can be formed throughout every nation. But when you put all of those colors together and mix them up, you become the greatest creation. Your hair is the texture of lamb wool. Such a humble little creature is he. And I am the shepherd who watches them. I am the one who will watch thee. You are the color of the midnight sky. I put stars glitter in your eyes. There is a smile hidden between behind your pain. That's why your cheeks are so high. You are the color of dark clouds form. And when I send my strongest weather, I made your lips full. So when you kiss the one that you love, ha, that is something that he will remember. Is strong, your bone structure thick to withstand the burdens of time, and the reflection that you see in the mirror, that image that looks back at you, it is the image of mine.
Written by me when I was in college and I was trying to find myself. But our writers are myself, Sister Kathy Ranson, Sister Brenda Huggins, Sister Alicia Jones, and Sister Shamika Banks. And our soloist will be Sister Shamika Banks and our dancer, Dr. Onika Coco James. Sometimes I feel like a mother.
master's house. They say I'm lucky because of the color of my skin. You don't know how it is to be hated even by those you call friend and kin. I didn't ask to be born this way. Master hating because she knows where I'm from. My mama suffering from what was done. My name and only father looking at me with his head hung low. Can't say a word. With Prince Pride hurt so. I works in the master's house, watching, learning, quiet as a mouse. For one day, Jesus, one day, in my mind, I knows I'd be free, cause the color of my skin won't define me.
Days of faith. Look at her working there in the master house. She ain't no better than me. But I should be sorry for her. Trapped there in that place. At least in the field, I can feel the fresh air on my face. I should work in the kitchen from sun up to sundown. I should watch them eat and make it for me. Today, there gonna be some meat. I want some clothes, now my back be bent. Oh, Lord, look at her over there kneeling at his feet. The only way I gonna kneel at someone's feet is gonna be down at the master seat. When I think of it, working in the big house is better than them fields. My man in Pappy worked for the master many years. DNA was sold. I couldn't even shed a tear, cause they've been doing it for years. One day, I's gonna get me one of them books, and I's gonna learn to read. It's something that all my people need. I'm gonna read all about them plays I've seen, cause once a day, I said no, that could be me.
I understand that I didn't pass the test. So I's work here in the fields with the rest. Come here, gal, I hear the master say. Come here, gal, or you wish you were dead. I don't hear you. Freedom is ringing in my head. Working in the scorching sun, in the heat of the day. Gets to work, gal, you have nothing to say. My Lord, how eyes still hurt from the day before. Praying to you, Lord, that this still will be no more. Working in the field of no return. Eyes a human being. Look up, I put cold water on my face. Gal, didn't I tell you to get to work? Oh, Oz is working for your master. Can't you see? Working so one day Oz be free. Working one day so Oz be free. I'll go where the color of my skin won't define me.
Look at me. What do you see? A modern day woman. A black woman trying to win this race. My hair kinky, straight, curled, my lips and figure full. A variety of colors come to this face. Mother, sometimes father, a wife, a grandmother.